Hi everyone, it's Rev. Devin Miracles One, and I'm here with you for the keys to lesson 286. 286, the hush of heaven holds my heart today. So with this, once again, keeping it in your mind all through the day. And this is such a beautiful lesson too. Father, how still today, how quietly do all things fall in place. This is the day that has been chosen as the time in which I come to understand the lesson that there is no need that I do anything. In you is every choice already made. In you has every conflict been resolved. In you is everything I hope to find already given me. Your peace is mine. My heart is quiet and my mind at rest. Your love is heaven and your love is mine. The stillness of today will give us hope that we have found the way and traveled far along it to a wholly certain goal. Today, we will not doubt the end which God himself has promised us. We trust in him and in ourself, who still is one with him. What a uplifting, joyful message today. How still today. Hush of heaven. Oh, it's in that quiet space within us. Like, come to understand that I need do nothing, right? There's nothing I need to do except experience the hush of heaven, experience that quiet, experience that serenity, as you see behind me. So I hope that's what you'll do today, and to rest in peace with this lesson. So keep doing these lessons day after day, being with the Holy Spirit. That's what the end of this workbook is all about. So thank you so much for joining with me, and I wish you peace.